Bitches on the beat.
Fam, today I'm going to do some old school stuff, classic sets and reps, raw endurance, raw power and strength, my favorite sets. And the first one is going to be one pull up, one muscle up, one bar dip 10 times without leaving the bar, and first five I'm going to do as fast as I can. And the next five, I'm going to do as clean as I can. You know what I'm saying? So let's check it out. All right, let's go. So fam, I've just done 30 pull-ups, 5 muscle-ups, and 50 bar dips, and I'm not satisfied with my dips, because the last time I did it, I did 50 straight without pausing. But I'm pretty surprised with my pull-ups. I know how it looks on the video, but I felt really good for the muscle up as well.
I'm still trying to catch my breath. Fuck's sake. I know why stray artists were so hard.
It was the set called 520s. So it was muscle up, 20 bar dips, 5 rounds without leaving the bar. As I said before on the previous set, bar dips feel so hard today. I don't know why, but still did it no matter what. I'm still standing. One more set to go. And it's going to be 10 muscle ups, 10 bar dips, and 10 pull ups. And then I'm gonna go home, eat, sleep. That's it. All right. This is it for today. As you can see, I feel like the speed of my reps is increased comparing to last couple of months, because I'm trying to cut my calories. I went down by 600 calories
and I feel lighter, but at this certain point while I'm repping, I feel like I'm done. For example, I was doing 30 pull-ups, 5 muscle-ups. I didn't even feel this. Then I did like 35 dips. And then I felt like I have no endurance no more. You know what I'm saying? It drains the whole energy out of my muscles. This thing, the cutting. But it's always for the good. I'm trying to come back to 75 kilograms. My weight now is 81 kilograms. So it used to be easier for me 10 kilograms before, but when you weigh like 81, man, something else. So yeah, thank you for watching. I'll keep you posted about my diet. Alright, salute.